Creating multilingual applications is easy with Flipabit. Add text and enter hello. Make the text more visible. To mark text for translation, you need to put it between two hashtags. Then, you need to make a terminology table. For each marked text, in the tab, add the corresponding translation. You can add one or more languages according to what your app will support. Select a project. Create a new table in the database inspector. In the list of fields, specify the language codes that your app will support. The first will be the default language. In this case, the default language is English. Then, we have French and Arabic. Open the table to add a term. Enter hello in the first cell. Then add the French and Arabic translations of this word. Close the table and mark it for translation. To test apps in various languages in the editor, open the Project Inspector and the Runtime Variables tab. Select French from the custom locale list. Then select Arabic. Now we do the same thing to add a start button and its translation. Not only can you localize text, but also content like images and videos. Add images. Rename the images so that there is a two-character language code at the end. This is a service widget, and you can hide it. Now, add a blank image. Click the Add URL button and then enter logo_en. While doing so, mark EN as translatable text. Now, add the translation for this term in the table. As you can see, the image changes along with the language. Some languages, like Arabic, write numbers differently. Add text and enter 1, 2, 3. Select Arabic. The numbers haven't changed because you need to mark them for localization. Select the text and enable the Localize Numbers checkbox in the inspector. The numbers now correspond to the Arabic language. Flipabit automatically converts numbers, so you don't need to add them to the table. Please select the Bengali language, which we don't have a translation for. Now, select French. The next important point when localizing interfaces is to display the elements from right to left. For example, for Arabic, text and horizontal lists are displayed from right to left. Add some text and align it to the left. Now choose Arabic. As you can see, the text alignment has automatically changed to the right side. Change it back to English. Add a list. Apply a horizontal orientation to the list items. Select Arabic. The list items are now mirrored horizontally. This feature can be disabled. To do this, select one or more elements and turn on Ignore RTL in the inspector.